It took every inch and every ounce of everything everybody had to win this game.
We just had a lot of inexperienced people even playing tonight, especially our offensive line. We just we couldn't handle Johnstown in the beginning of the game. Fortunately, at the end, we made some changes in our protection, and we were able to protect a little bit better.
Once again, you're getting to the point where you're out of adjectives with him. I mean, he's amazing. And, you know, he seems to have that knack to always make the big play, and he did there. And, you know, and he punched one in and had a bunch of sacks.
We were able to get the ball to show. That was what we did differently. And he was making plays all over the field. Our quarterback was getting the football to him. And we made some plays. We made some big plays, and we got back into the football game.
You know what? This is a steady bunch of kids. I mean, they're competitors. They're warriors. You've watched them for 3 years, Mike. This is what they do. I can't take any credit for them. They're the ultimate competitors.
We have a team that's skilled and as quality as Johnstown. It's pretty hard to get behind 23-0 and come back. They give our kids all the credit in the world. They never gave up, and they kept plugging. We had a shot at the end. We roughed the punter, and we hopefully didn't want to do that, but, you know, it happened.
Yeah!